In the interconnected stories of Daniel and Avelio, 7 and 45 years old, we see an intimate expression of the energy and ambition of the Cuban people, who are hampered by the reality of living in a country without a 60-year-old economy. In Havana, I had the honor of meeting with my two heroes, Daniel and Avelio, who show a human face in the face of geopolitical tensions between Cuba and the United States. Their stories are valuable, in my opinion, because they can create a new level of understanding and empathy between the American and international public. Because of the limited access to the internet in the country, Cubans and their daily histories are ignored, especially in a global climate where macroeconomic issues such as trade and immigration dominate international debate. The end product is a portrait of two beautiful people I have met, and of the Cuban people as a whole, whose ambitions are undermined by the reality of life in a country that is in economic difficulty. I was aware of my shortcomings as a director alien to Cuban culture, and I tried to pay close attention to the feelings and concerns of my subjects when making this film. A portrait of the Cuban wrestling, based on the life of two boxers in Havana, one at the beginning of my own career, the other at the bitter end. Since I myself am a citizen of a country that has received little international attention, I think it is very important to shed light on unprecedented prospects. In the spring of 2019, I had the privilege of going to Cuba to make documentaries about Cuba, and the struggle is the result of this enterprise.